All right, guys. So we can do a team versus another team in this game. So I'm gonna have the Usos versus the New Day. And the winner of this is gonna fight the Brushing Brothers. I think I just killed that name, but whatever. So yeah, here's the first part.
WWE Universe! Don't you dare be sour! Clap for your longest reigning tag champs and feel the power!
Guys, this match is sure to not disappoint, especially considering who's involved here tonight.
You're absolutely right, Michael. This match will be one we'll be talking about for a long time to come.
And it seems to me like the champ is eager for the opening bell to sound.
Yeah, he's clearly itching to get this match underway, as is this capacity crowd.
Introducing the challengers. At a combined weight of 417 pounds, Kofi Kingston and Xavier Woods, The New Day. And introducing the champions. At a combined weight of 479 pounds, they are the SmackDown Tag Team Champions, Jimmy Uso and Jey Uso. The Usos.
Stay tuned. It looks like we're ready to do battle here, guys.
Hey, when this match is said and done, we might very well be talking about its match of the year candidacy.
And this championship match has the makings of an instant classic.
This is some great offense by Kofi Kingston.
Well, let's get your thoughts here on Kofi Kingston. What do you expect his approach to be here?
Michael, with the title at stake here, you know that both of these superstars are going to give it everything they have. No use holding back, because if you lose here, there is no tomorrow.
Hey, I think when the dust settles in this one, we very well could have a new champion.
Perfect timing on that Hurricane Rana.
Kofi Kingston with the offense.
Jimmy Uso turned his back on his friends and the WWE Universe a long time ago. Dressed in all black, Jimmy's a ruthless rule breaker who doesn't care what anyone has to say about him or his actions. Look, Jimmy Uso's on the attack now.
I once considered the Usos close friends. Jimmy's conduct since the inaugural SmackDown Tag Team title tournament in 2015 has been less than becoming. The saddest part is, Jimmy Uso doesn't care who he hurts along the way.
I think people who complain about Jimmy Uso's change in attitude are just jealous. They're jealous that Jimmy Uso had the intelligence and the courage to realize that the WWE Universe will turn on you in a heartbeat. Well done, Jimmy Uso.
Check out Xavier Woods' offense.
Great offense by Kofi Kingston.
It's got to be hard to rebound from that one.
From Jey Uso.
He's in a tough spot here, Corey.
And if he doesn't get up, it's going to get a lot tougher.
He's got the leg locked in now. Grounded by the flip. He doesn't appear to be in a hurry to get up here.
I just don't think he has it in him anymore.
With a 180, Kofi Kingston, the reversal.
He clearly did his homework heading into tonight.
Xavier Woods tagged in. He's making a statement here with this attack. Jimmy Uso in a bit of trouble here. His hopes of winning this tag team match are starting to dwindle.
Yeah, he's clearly not on the right side of this match right now, which is a little surprising to me.
Xavier Woods making his statement as we speak.
Not where he wants to be right now.
Yeah, you're not going to win many matches when you're down.
Few superstars are as dominant as this guy.
He gets him with a reversal.
On a terrific reversal by Jimmy Uso. Xavier Woods with a nice reversal.
Jimmy Uso looks like he's really struggling under this pressure.
It just doesn't appear to be the champ's night.
If he could just make it to his corner, these guys still...
There it is. The tag has been made.
Oh, he needed that in the worst way, Michael.
The challenger not looking good right now. If they want to win this match, he really needs to make a tag soon.
If you told me heading into this match that he was going to absorb so much punishment, I would have called you a liar. Especially you, Saxton. But then again, I never believed Shining Wizard.
Right to the jaw.
Talk about taking care of business.
Xavier Woods is going for it early.
Oh, man, I thought he had him.
Just powered out.
Yeah, he's got some magic working, that's for sure.
You can almost see the wind leave his body after that.
When Jimmy starts rolling like this, look out below. I don't know, guys. I really thought we...
Whoa, he worked. The champ's starting to falter a bit. This tag team match is dangerously close to getting out of control for him.
The abuse his body has gone through in this match is a little disturbing. I don't know why he hasn't made the tag yet. It's almost like he enjoys the pain.
Man, I knew this was going to be a closely fought battle, but I didn't realize it was going to be this close. This is unreal.
Knocked the breath out with a crushing kick to the gut.
You'd have to think hitting the finisher here could end this thing.
Can he do it here? Two, three, no, a kick out just in time.
Oh, man, I don't know who to root for.
Oh, he turns it around. Just look at this man. He's all business. He's taking a long time to get up, guys.
Perhaps playing a little possum here, Cole.
I don't think Jimmy Uso has time for this here. Desperately needs to make... Oh, and he makes the tag.
That was a game changer right there, Michael.
Oh, so crazy!
What a comeback.
It looks like Jimmy Uso is setting a very good pace.
The dive with amazing grace. He's delivering an old-fashioned butt kicking right here. Oh, I think this man means business.
He is a one-man gang in there.
He wants no part of the outside. He's not getting up.
You can't like his chances right now.
This is exactly how he drew this one up. Wow, Jimmy Uso just timed that perfectly. Jey Uso with the tag.
He's not looking good here, Byron.
No, he's got to get up, and he's got to get up now.
Xavier Woods with a nice reversal.
I don't think this is the ideal time for Jey Uso to be hamming it up like this.
Just making his presence felt there. Oh, and it's a reversal. Kofi Kingston is tagged in. Great teamwork there.
And that will likely end Jay's night.
He thinks he has it. This could be it for him, guys.
Yeah, he's on Dream Street.
And this is all part of Kofi Kingston's strategy.
He's not going to go quietly.
No superstar worth his salt ever does.
No, he reverses it. He goes for the monkey flip. Looking for the finish.
Not sure I like Kingston playing to the crowd right here, but good luck talking him down.
Oh boy, he is rolling.
And up the tag is Jimmy Uso. What a match this has been, guys. And there's the pin. Can his opponent kick out? Two. The champ to the top turnbuckle. Look at this.
This one is over.
It might be cliche, but it's true here. It ain't over till it's over.
Oh, and a terrific reversal by Jimmy Uso. Man, that got him good. He landed a perfectly placed strike. That'll send a message to your adversary, all right. If this continues, we could be talking about something no one wants to discuss. Facial reconstructive surgery. Turning it around, it's Kofi Kingston with the reversal. Man, Jimmy Uso, what offense.
Ill-advised move.
Now he's got something working. I'm enjoying Kofi Kingston's work right here. Nice.
Ain't no stopping him.
He may get the three count right there. Jimmy Uso just timed that perfectly. Oh, and he reverses it.
He is a one-man gang in there.
Oh, and a terrific reversal by Jimmy Uso. With a 180, Kofi Kingston, the reversal. Xavier Woods in with the tag.
See you, Jimmy.
This is Kofi Kingston's match now.
One. Still trying to get back to his feet here.
He's clearly in a bad way right now.
Here we go. Xavier Woods is in position.
He's close to being done here.
He's inflicting some serious pain here. Oh, there's some good contact by Xavier Woods.
Well, Jimmy Uso's on the attack now.
Taking him a while to get up here.
I don't think he has anything left, Michael.
The longer this fight goes on, the more wear and tear on each competitor. Who is going to have enough to pick up the win?
Take cover. You could call this a good old-fashioned butt whooping. Oh, and he's still down, Byron.
Things definitely aren't looking very good for him right now.
We've seen some great tag team action over the years here in WWE, and I can attest that this is no different. I don't think there are two teams I'd rather see square off against each other right now. This is amazing.
I don't know how much more these superstars can take, guys. You'd have to think something's got to give here soon. Oh boy, he is rolling. Check out Xavier Woods' offense.
And he's all set up now, and here it comes. Love this move. The honor roll.
The title is slipping away here.
The force on that impact was unreal, guys.
Well, Jimmy Uso isn't shy about expressing himself, that's for sure.
A jarring neck breaker. Gonna be tough for him to fight back from this.
Well, the first thing he needs to do is get back to his feet, which is clearly easier said than done.
A second time. He's looking for the win.
One, two, three.
Now that's an impressive tag team victory.
Here are your winners and new SmackDown Tag Team Champions, Kofi Kingston and Xavier Woods, The New Day.
What an amazing victory here to claim the coveted Tag Team Championship.
Few things are more rewarding than that feeling of keeping your opponent's shoulders down for the three count.
Well, that was indeed a great match, and I think it's worth emphasizing how huge this victory is.